Father, I'd love to leave you alone, but I